warm-up exercises. First, we have the bent over, thoracic extension and rotation. You will stand with your feet shoulder-width apart and your arms to your sides. You will bend forward at the hips so your torso is parallel to the floor and your arms are perpendicular to your torso. Turn your shoulders 90 degrees to the left so that your fingers of your right hand point to the floor and the fingers of your left hand point to the ceilings. Your arms should form a straight line. Keep your legs straight and follow your top hand with your eyes. Turn back to the starting position and rotate your shoulders 90 degrees to the right. You will do 10 each direction. Squat to stand. Stand with your hands at your sides and your feet shoulder-width apart. Bend at your hips. Keep your legs straight and either grab, touch, or reach toward your toes depending on your flexibility. Push your hips back, bend your knees, and grab your toes. And descend into a squat. Your arms remain straight and just inside your knees, and your feet absolutely must remain flat on the floor. Still holding your toes, pull your shoulders back and lift your head as if you were in the bottom position of a barbell squat. Your feet are still flat on the floor. Raise your arms in a V shape toward the ceiling. Now stand up. If you were at the wedding reception, you'd now be a Y in the YMCA. Immediately bend at the hips and reach your toes to start the next rep. You will do 5. Forward and backward jump. Stand with your feet together, with your hips, knees, and ankles all bent slightly. Jump forward a couple inches with both feet, landing on your toes, and then immediately jump back a couple inches. Continue until you finish 10 reps each direction, keeping your hips, knees, and ankles loose and soft to absorb impact. You shouldn't feel any jarring in your back or knees. Crossover walking toe touch. Stand with your feet hip width apart. Take 3 steps forward. Cross your right leg over your left, bend, and then stretch. Come up, cross your left leg over your right, and repeat the stretch. Continue for 10 reps with each leg. Apart. one lateral cross behind lunge to your left, then do one back to your right. Alternate until you've done 10 side lunges in each direction.
Take a long step to the left with your left foot. Step between
step behind again with your right foot and drop into the next lunge. Do 5 curtsy lunges in this direction and 5 lunges back to your starting point with your left leg reaching behind and to your right. And if you have no space, you can alternate curtsy lunges to the left and right in the same space.
Talk out loud.